on, everybody? This is John Payne. We want to welcome you to Ark Survival Evolved. Looking forward to having fun with you guys today like we do every day. Hoping that you find something to like. If you find something that you like, don't forget to slam the like button. It does help me out a lot, and I really do appreciate it. And if you guys are new here, don't forget to subscribe. Always got something new coming out for you, and love for you to be here when it happens. We are back at the raft, and today we must finish it before we have plans for it. For the thing. Let me go ahead and pick up these guys. We are going to be, we got an event thing planned here that I think might work out. That might actually happen, which is going to be great because then you guys get to be here and then they're going to be here and then they might be you guys's too because they were you guys's, but they still are you guys's. You'll see what I mean when I'm talking about you guys's. Anyway, boom, and get rid of you and make sure there's not one on this end. There is. Okay, cool. So last time you guys know what we were building, what we built, what we've got built now. And there's a, is that a leads? No, that's something else. That is a Bala with the level 20 with a whole bunch of mana rays on it. That's kind of cool. Huh. We got that's going on. Those guys, we built the whole bottom of this, got the lower end, and that did take a lot of time. I kind of figured it would. This is usually the longest portion, is to get just everything set up. Now we've got our nice pallets ready. We got the main gates already done, and it's time to get to work. And I'm not going to be able to handle that breathing. All right, what's our weight look like with that already? We need that ish. We'll take half. Let's take half of those. And now we need to get some metal walls, which will take half of them. And then we need a couple doorways. Let's take half of these doorways and half of these doorways. And we are still okay? Yes, we are. Okay, let's put you in the 7th slot and let's change this out again. Because I'm not going to handle the breathing. Oh, let's drop you off too. Which gives a little more lightness. So yeah, we're going to build this up. This is our actual taming pen. We're going to get this section built today. I want to have this all nice and shiny, which is really not that hard. It actually is pretty quick to get done. And then the rest of it, we need to do containment. We need to get like just basic needs, do a second floor, have a flyer landing area, just a whole bunch of items and whatnot, stuff of importance that have to get done. The big thing though, I'm making sure that happens too, is that everything is actually lined up when we place it and we don't have that dancing happen. Come on now. Let's try that. So that will be your portion there. And I don't like that there. Let's go ahead and do metal there. This way we can get a nice stack of things. There we go. 2, 3. That's all tall. We're going to just do 4 high this time. When I initially built this for the stream, we were definitely 3 high. But I think 4 will better suit our needs, especially in trying to keep larger dinos around and transport them in a fashion that helps people out, so and all that good stuff. Let's see, which one gets me more like the way I want it? How's that look? What'd you guys think? That look okay? Okay, let's put another doorway in. And we're going to have more than one taming pen, by the way. We're going to have this main one, of course. This one will be for the big guys. And then we will have a smaller one for smaller guys. Maybe 2 of those. Who knows? We'll see how it goes from here. Let's see. There we go. Okay. And that's the problem with these railings, man. They're just barely not tall enough. Okay, let's put you here. Yeah, see how that is? That kind of sucks. Okay, so we're not going to do that with them, obviously. Yeah, the solid metal looks okay. I'm fine with that. Let's see, can we get you here and you here? You here and you there. And then let's get some metal ceilings. Maybe we should do glass up there just so we can see if we're spectating. We need to be able to spectate it, you know, when it's spectating. Let's put you on 4, because I'm going to use those right now, too. We've already got our doorways in. We might end up doing glass doorways. I don't know. We'll see. I just want to get this up and pull it down. And today, we're going to do some speedy building, too. So we'll be fast-forwarding through a lot of this stuff. We'll go ahead and do glass doors here. We're going to go through a lot of this stuff real fast for you guys. That way, we can... You know, we can get it all done in one episode. We can be moving on instead of dragging this stuff out through multiple episodes. I don't know if that's what you guys like or whatnot. It's guys, let me know what you like. If you, I know people that watch the Conan, good chance that you guys are the Conan people that, and a good chunk of them enjoy this, the fast forward type stuff. That's what I call it. If that's something you're cool with, let me know in the comments below, and we'll do it again more often. But I like to show you guys really what happens here instead of like tell you. It'd be nice to just let you see, you know, optionally on your end, what happens, and that's kind of what the point of this whole thing is, anyway, in my opinion. Yeah, my opinion is so great. Okay, we're gonna have to leave that gap, I think. Let's get this one here. Maybe we can just do it and it'll kind of tie it in better. And maybe not, no. Okay, let's get you stacked up too, bud. Get you up to her. There we go, and four. No, no, go away, gun. No. There we go. Okay, cool. And now I'm trying to be extremely careful when I place these ceilings, because that hopefully the rest of the level, everything else will go just flat and smooth like it's supposed to. Everything will be good. We'll all have, you know, chicken fried chicken. Everyone will be happy, because I like chicken fried chicken. And that makes me happy. Hopefully everyone else does too. All right, we're going to grab 28 of these ceilings, and I don't have any more glass ceilings then. That's going to be a thing that we have to do to make. Obviously, that's something we do to make. All right, six. Or, oops, not six. Four. Where are you at? There we go. And hopefully this one will snap right in with it. It looks like it did. So you too. Okay, so there's a consistency there we're going to try and keep. Now, most big guys, their reach is two ceilings worth in, two foundations worth in. Like when a T-Rex kind of like actually can, you know, clip through a wall and whatnot, just because that's how video games can be. Because hitboxes are very expensive when you get real specific. So we're going to compensate for that for this. And this is actually going to be a hallway almost. And now we'll pull out, let's grab the tall glass ones, because that's how big these ones are, right? Yeah. Where you at? Where you at, man? I know you in here. Hey, how you doing? There you is. Right, let's put you on two. And these ones are going to have to be on the inside as well. This is the main portions of the areas. I like that. And then this way we can see what's going on. Okay, I need to leave enough room for gates and whatnot, or at least doorways. There's that one. Okay, and I believe we're going to do something different back here. Let's just hope that this snaps all right together and we're all good to go and there's no dancing. It doesn't look like there's any dancing up there now. Thank you. Let's go ahead and do metal up here right quick. Hopefully this, again, will stay all flat and even. And this will tell us down here, just for sure. Looks like we are golden. Ah, oh, that feels so good. That feels so good! Oh my lord. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. We will do a metal doorway here on the inside. If it will let me place it. Okay, we need to put you right down there. And then we are going to go up with a wall one, and then we'll put a angled wall next. See if we can walk through there without a problem. We did. Thank you very much. I'll probably end up doing another doorway. Maybe this one will be a doorway here. Okay, that looks pretty good. Now, let me go ahead and do some speedy uppy stuff, guys, and yeah, we'll knock this sucker out. Well, at least some of it, then we'll come back. You guess I will. Okay, guys, we did pretty much the whole bottom floor-ish. There's still a couple more things to work out, like the back end here and some of the side. But generally speaking, we kind of have got it put together. I guess that would be the way to say it. It's put together in a manner in which we can work with it. I think I'm going to do like a double door thing here. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that. We'll do a double door. DD, what up? Go get this here. Get a little work for me. There's a little bit of difficulties here and there. I'm already having height problems with the next floor. And this is annoying sometimes too, because there's no real way to... It takes like forever to freaking... I understand. Let's do this. Okay, well that worked. No, it didn't. It did not work. That was luck. That was pure luck right there, man. I don't even want to look at these when they get that high. Okay, let's see if we can get at least over to here again. Yes, we did this time. Good job, John. Good job! Get cookies this time and things. We got glass doors here. Did I not just drag them over? They stretch across two foundations. Boom. Grab some handrails. Standard double doors. Where the heck those doorways went. Right there. Catwalks. Yeah, middle ladders. Yeah, sure. How about those are fine. Middle, I'd probably have to make that worth the time. There's a middle gate. Low metal gate thing. Okay, here we go. Good. First things first, let's put the front gate in. We gotta put the front doors on the gate. See, it feels more like a home already. So we're getting the buff. Except for when we walk over here with the gaping holes. This is where I'm worried. Oh, it's not bad. It's... Oh wow, it's like it was supposed to be like that. That's what I'm talking about right there. Okay, let's do something a little different here. Let's grab these suckles here. Yeah, I like that. Oops, wrong. We need to go one more, though. Let's do this. Then, like that. Now we need to get some roof assist angle, the roof, whatever, put it right there, boom, boom. Hopefully that's the only problem. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Okay. Peace out. Things you gotta do to make something look kind of pretty. I'll go upstairs for that. And we do have upstairs now. And we have wood sounds for walking on metal stairs. Nice. There we go. We just got to continue that trend, hopefully. That one, no, it did not go the correct direction. It did not pick you up. God dang, man. Let's get you in there. It's like a game I'm playing here. Wait, it is. It's called Ark. Why are you even having to worry about that? Why are we? Well, there's nothing like. You're not competing with anything but the existing, like what you got there. You should snap with like how the other ones are. Is it because, wait, these guys are snapped wrong? Are they all snapped right and the other ones are snapped wrong? Go away. Yeah, these ones are snapped wrong then. Wow. Okay, which ones are snapped correctly? It'd be big boy on the left. Like that. Not like that. Wow. This is a very annoying. Why can't you just like let me like have a way that I hold it and then can cycle through it like that would make sense to me. Like regardless what it's attaching, it's gonna face that direction kind of thing. Just saying. Let's get there. Good stuff. Good stuff. Yep, and and now these guys up here gotta get changed around because they suck. Good. Nice stuff there. Excellent. All right. Got all that on. So they're all lined up finally correctly. So we should be able to walk underneath here and have some form of like we're in an area that's home. I guess not. Huh. So you used to be able to do it a different way, and you know, this gets the rules again. Let me go ahead and throw some more things down. I'm not trying to be all like not talkative today. It's been kind of one of those weeks of life and stuff, so. And now it wants that like this. It's not obstructed if you just would just frickin'. All right, guys, I'm gonna close out the episode here. Just had some stuff go on, as you can probably tell. I'm wearing an elf hat. No, not really an elf hat. You know what it is. And my armor is a different color. I've got to get that fixed again, too. But we're going to go ahead and end the episode here. I don't have much time. I think we're going to do... Well, you'll see a stream on the channel somewhere of Ark here, the most recent one. That will be me finishing up the rest of the raft, I guess, because we have to have it ready for the event, which the event will be coming soon. I'm trying to get... Actually, just so you guys know, I'm trying to do events like every couple of weeks to a month here on the server. This one's the first event, and we already got a second one. I think I got another one in my mind what we can do. Anyhow, thank you guys so very much, and you have a good night.